The African rainforest is filled with all kinds of odd and fascinating creatures. This long tongue belongs to an okapi, who uses it to grab food. The 5-foot-tall okapi feeds on leaves. It breaks down the tree limbs so that the limbs won't grow up and out of its reach. Scientists didn't even know about the okapi until the 20th century. What is it? Its legs have markings somewhat like a zebra, which give it cover in the jungle. But its face is much more like its relative, the giraffe. Its neck may not be nearly as long, but like the giraffe, it spreads its legs to take a drink. Unlike the giraffe, the okapi is extremely rare. Be glad you caught a glimpse of this one.